when you made Malcolm, it was made relatively quietly. I mean, nobody, at least in Sydney, seemed to know that this picture was happening, and you were, you had some well-known actors, but you yourselves were really not very well-known. I mean, it just came about so quietly.
Sure.
And now this. How come?
Stick him up, Rob. Blow your brains out.
Watch out, Frank. Behind you.
It's the oldest trick in the book, Jude. Come on, you
watch
can
watch out!
I think Nadia is a great case in point as what you want from a director. She really is one of those people that that loves acting and loves working with actors.
You're English, aren't you?
Yes, but don't start all that whinging for me rubbish, will you? I hate that. We don't whinge any more than anybody else.
Yes, you do. And look, you've already started whinging about not being called a whinger.
There is no way I would be centre stage at the Sydney Opera House if it weren't for you, your inspiration and your creative spirit and your incredible work ethic have been so instrumental in my life and my work. I was so lucky that I encountered you at such an early stage in my life.
She loves actors, and her cinema is not one in which the actors are kind of walking props.
Don't you go anywhere near her.
Hey, look, just put it down, okay? How would that look in court?
Yeah, you're not gonna look good in court with half your face missing, Buster. Now move.
My greatest memory of Nadia was sitting beside the camera, mouthing the lines and smiling. And
congratulations, Nadia. When I think of you, one word always springs to mind. Passion. Passion in your work, passion in your art, passion in your life.
Our primary objective is to entertain, but not mindlessly. To entertain, but make sure that, you know, there is substance behind the entertainment as well.
I'm so glad you're here. Sergeant Cam, good to meet you. Nice to put a face to a name.
Oh, she's really one of the best I've ever worked with. She's just an explorer of the work itself, and she regards and has a high respect for the work of the artist.
What is really great about working with Nadia is that sense of family, is the sense that you are on set in a family.